Terminal 1, you'll catch the train for Lake Como. Change at Sarrona, a 20-minute ride every 15 minutes. Make sure to validate before getting on the train. Then Sarrona. You'll catch the train on to Lake Como, a 40-minute, approximately 10 euros. Como Lago is the last stop, so don't worry about missing it.
Your tickets at the ticket office right in front of the lake. Just a 43-minute ride on the fast speed ferry to Tremezzo. We'll then go to Bellagio.
Welcome to the Grand Hotel Tremezzo. This hotel is absolutely amazing. Cocktail. A business center. Enjoy a game of pool. And look at their public restrooms. Amazing. It's like stepping back into time. Welcome to my room, the lake view, with a Juliette balcony, amazing views. Some fine chocolates. An amazing turndown service. A special gift with a handwritten note.
A rooftop suite.
With a Yoriakin seat and a view of Villa Carlotta.
Private concierge for all suites. La Terrazza, where you can enjoy fine Italian dining with amazing views. You can also enjoy their indoor pool at the spa. A state-of-the-art fitness center. The upper floor, top floor is the functional workout. Enjoy walking along their path through 2.5 acres of gardens. Plenty of out-of-the-way places to relax. 3 pools, a rooftop pool located in the gardens. Somewhere to grab a light lunch
relax while enjoying amazing views over the lake. Wow, water on water. Your floating swimming pool. Grab something to eat, as well as enjoy their beach. They also have their own private marina, so rent a driver for the day. Grab the ferry just right across from the Villa Carlotta to go visit all of the other villages.